Now everything is good, guys. Come on, everyone.
Yes, yes, Ravi. Everything is good.
Okay, yes. Good, good, good. Yes. Okay, so let's see that. Okay, let's see that. Okay, guys. So, what is the view name, guys? Anyone? Can you tell what is the view name in this time now?
Home.
Employee.
Home.
Home.html.
Home.
Home now. Okay, so home here. What we will say now? Home.
Only home.
Yeah, only home, because what we are sending now here, view name only, right? And prefix suffix will take care by whom? Our container, our front controller, right? Front controller is nothing but what? Dispatchers are ready on the first day. Remember or forget it?
Yes, remember, sir, not forget.
Okay, good. So now here, what? Just take what? So okay, so now shall we run the application, and we can see based on our what theme leaf first result now, guys. Come on.
Yes.
Yes, yes, Ravi.
Okay, so now right click.
Yes, Ravi.
Right click. Run. Let's bring it up. Okay, so we are not, see this, in this time we are not taking anything in the what, come here, in the application property, nothing we are taking, guys. Okay, whenever we are working using what, GSP page, so we have need to take explicitly here what suffix and prefix are not, guys. Come on.
Yes, and port number also.
No, port number also we can take in this time also. No issue. Okay, server. Okay, let's take server. Server dot, otherwise by default port number will come. Now server 9090 I'm taking, right? 9090 and save it.
Yes.
Okay, so now, okay, so what is the port number will become now? Observe the console now, guys. Yeah, 9090. Okay, so server, but here we are taking any like what, a suffix and a prefix? Come on.
Not taking.
No, sir.
Now come to our what, browser now, guys. Okay, come to our what, browser now. So here what we will take now, http://localhost9090 and so only we taken, right? Sure, now hit it.
Yes.
Okay, no issue. While error, what is the 500 error we are getting now? 500 error we are getting now. Okay, good. So no issue.
The home point HTML are in not in template.
Sorry.
The file home.html are not in.
Yes.
Not in templates folder.
Then where?
Yes, Ravi.
Yeah, then where is this file now? Yeah.
Home.html file is not there.
Here it's.
You have a page
right here. SRC web INF.
Now.
Ravi, web INF.
No need. We have need to put it in this location now. Okay, so it's my mistake now, guys. Okay. So I created inside that web INF. No, this area we will not use. Template we will take it. Delete it from here. From here, delete it. Okay, where we will put, just now I explain it, guys. Okay, I explain it also, and I only kept where we. What is the prefix and the suffix now?
Class path template and suffix HTML.
Yes, so we will so then where we will place that HTML file now, guys? Come on. In the template folder.
Inside, right? The template.
Yes, in the template folder.
Yes, correct.
And we created in the web app. No, guys, we don't have needed web app folder. Okay, web app folder we don't have need. Whenever we will work on what? Whenever we will work on what, templates, right? Sorry. theme leaf. We will place that .html file inside the template, because this is the prefix and the suffix by default only. I will tell later, we can use other folder also, but what currently by default, this one only prefix and the suffix now. Okay. So now let's run the, now let's what, make the request. Okay. See the, this welcome to first application we are getting on now, guys, come on. It's working, right?
Yes.
Yes.
It's working. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, Rabi.
Yeah. So what is that? We will take this HTML, right? Home, that any, whatever HTML page we will create, that HTML page we will take inside the template now, guys. Okay. Inside that what? Template only. If we are working on what? Theme leaf, then that HTML file we will take inside that what? Template folder, right? Template folder. We don't have need to go inside that what main and web inf folder. We don't have need to create it. Whenever we will work using what theme leaf now. Come on, clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, yeah.
Clear. Clear.
What about other? Everyone is not responding.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Yes,
sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So now good. Okay,
Ravi?
So hi, yes.
I have a doubt. What is the difference between added controller and added rest controller?
Sorry?
What is the difference between added controller and added rest controller?
Yes, yes, I know that your doubt is good. Okay, so our controller, only added controller is what? And a rest controller, whenever we are using distributed technology, next I'm going to explain what is that rest. Okay, rest, Spring Boot rest, then
okay.
there you will get a clear picture. Here what is that? Only our application will interact with what? UI pages. Okay, not like we can't able to what using what added controller, we can't expose our data in the JSON and XML format. Okay, so which one is the global format? Here what is that? Only our client is UI only using what? Added controller. But whenever we will use what? Added rest controller, any UI can be like mobile, any client can be like your Android phone also, or your Angular application, or third party API, or anything can your client will be. But here what is your client? Only UI page is a client only using added controller. Okay,
thank you, Ravi.
Yeah, so here only client will be involved using what? Added controller. But rest controller, whenever we will use what? Rest controller, just I'm giving overview about that. There I will give the conclusion, because little bit if you are strong in what rest controller, then if I give the explanation, then you will catch up easily, right? Easily. So give the time,
okay.
Give the
okay.
time when I, because after completing what Spring MVC, I'm going to explain what a boot rest, right? Boot rest there. I will use added rest controller. Then you will get clear.
Okay, thank you.
Then you will get clear.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Ravi.
Yeah, good. Okay, so now guys, okay, so what is that? Just normally I run that one application now here to showing the what result now. Okay, so what is the execution flow where we will create this? What is that theme leaf application, theme leaf page, and what is the folder structure, where the folder structure is there, right? So now, okay, so whenever we will develop, some symbols are there, guys. Okay, so some symbols are there. Okay, so based on that symbol we will develop our application now, guys. Okay, based on that what symbol, what we will do now? We will develop our application, means what? We will develop our what? Theme leaf UI page now, guys. Okay, so what is that symbol now? Let's see that. Okay, symbols, right? Symbols used what? Used in theme leaf. symbols are used in the theme list. What is that? What is that dollar symbol, guys? Okay, so dollar symbol. Okay, so why we are using the dollar symbol? We know that, okay, in the GSP and what theme list, although this dollar symbol meaning is same only. What is that? Reading data from what? From model memory. From what? Model memory, right? Like what is that controller to UI? Like what is that controller to what? UI. Controller to UI. Controller to what? UI now. Okay, so now another one more symbol. Now let's see that. Okay, star symbol, right? Star symbol. I will use it whenever I will use it there. You people will get what clear picture now, but just know that, okay, this symbol I'm going to use it at a future now. Okay guys, so what is that? Only use for what? From input, right? Inputs, whatever inputs, right? We are taking yesterday, we seen that what is that input text area. After then, what is that password area? After then, what next one we seen that what is that radio button, different inputs we seen that, right?
Gender.
So for that, what we are using now in the theme list, star we will use it, right? In star we will use, like what is that, to reading what? Variable from what? From input, right? Input, whatever input variables are there we will use what? Star symbol now guys. Okay, so one more symbol we will use, at the rate we will use. Use for what? URL, right? URL slash what is that? URL links. So whenever any URL we will links, that time we will use what? @, guys. Okay, so these three symbols we will use at the time of what? Development now, guys. Okay, at the time of what? Development now. Okay, so good guys, so let's see that based on this, what is that, this symbols, what is that implementation? We will see that what, based on that, this symbol, our implementations now, guys. Okay, so are you ready now to see this?
Yes, Ravi.
Okay, so
yes,
guys, this is the initial things is there because of that one month things I'm explaining, right? Don't worry, I know that in this time you people feeling bored, but don't worry, I will make what is that too much, and then you people only will curious what is the next level discussion. Wait just half an hour, I will make this session too much interesting, right? I will make this session too much interesting. Okay so now, because this is the initial time is there, right? So initial time, you know that theory part is more, so because without theory, if we enter in the practical, right, then you people will not, I know that now, because directly if I do the practical, right, then you people will again doubt will come, why you are using star symbol, why you are using dollar symbol, why you are using @ symbol, right? So because of that, I'm explaining these things. Okay guys, so whatever things we will use in the future now. Okay, come on.
Okay guys, so
next one is what now, guys? So sir, I create again one more application. Yeah guys, initial time is there now, let's create one more again application. Every time whenever we will take the example, every time we create multiple time application now, then by seeing also you people will remember. Okay like this. Okay, so let's not become what is that lazy. Let's create one more application, and whenever we will like what, habituate what this text, then we will work on only one application now. Okay, we will not create again and again application, but we are there in the initial stage in the theme leaf, right? So let's create it. Okay, we will not become what, lazy now. Okay, so good. So I'm going to create again, what is that, one more application now. File, new, Spring Starter. See this, what
Spring Starter.
starter, right? Starter now. Okay, so what is that? Sixth application now. Let's take seventh application. Here seventh now. And what is that? Everything is good now. Okay, so next, what is that? Take the theme leaf. After that, web, Spring Boot
Dev.
Yeah, Spring Boot Dev now. Okay, so now next, and what? Finish. At least whatever explanation I given, guys. Okay, be active, and whenever I will develop it, please respond it. Okay, know the bit this one, know the bit this one. Then you people will not forget, right? Then you people will not forget. Okay, so now good. So seventh project is created now, guys. Okay, so I'm going to work on what? Theme Leaf UI now. Okay, so I'm going to work on what? Theme Leaf UI now. Okay, so in this time, what I'm going to do now? What our discussion is now, guys. Okay, so let's understand. Okay, so let's understand. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, so just think about that. This is our controller class is there, right? This is our what? Controller class is there now. Okay, good. What? This is our controller class is there. Okay, so this is our what? Controller like this only. Just I'm going to write the code only direct. Okay, so this is what, just I'm going to take one controller class. Okay, so in the public, like what is that? Public class, what is that class? Okay, so let's product, right? Product class is there. Inside that, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to take one method now, guys. Okay, I'm going to take what? One method. What is the method name? Public. What is that? String what? So data, right? So data I'm taking, right? Inside that. Okay, guys. So now controller, there is no changes in there. The our controller, guys. Okay, don't think only changes will be there inside that what UI pages, because in the UI we are using what? Theme Leaf. Previously we are using the GSP, that's it. Nothing more than else changes is there in the controller. Nothing changes is there. Don't think about that in the controller also changes is there. No, just UI page is changed now, guys. Okay, so controller will be same from the day onward. How we started what our what Spring MVC day onward, whatever rules we are following, that based on that rule only we will write the controller. Only GSP page will be, what is that, view page only change. Okay, guys, so what is that, what we will take now here? At the rate what? Get param, get mapping inside that what I'm taking now. So okay, inside that I'm taking now. So okay, guys, so here what is our requirement? This controller method, okay, should send what? Some data, which one we will read in the UI page now, guys. Okay, which one we will read in the UI page. So anyone can tell how we can send it, the data from the controller to UI now? Come on, last session I explained
model
it, guys.
Interface.
Very good, very good.
Model
parameter.
Yes, yeah,
model memory,
right? Using what? Model memory. What we are doing now, we can able to send the data from to UI, from the controller to UI or not, guys? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Good. So what is that? Model.addAttribute, right?
Add attribute.
Inside that, I'm taking what is the title? Title I'm taking, guys. Okay, so title. Title, I'm here only, I'm taking what is that? RK technology, right? This is our controller now, guys. Okay, so what we will do now, here we will return one page now. Return one, what is that? It's view name, right? View name is what? Product. Our product will be what? View name will be there now, guys. Okay, so this is our controller now, guys. Okay, so what is that, which data we are sending now? RK technology, what is the key and what is the value? This is the value now, and what, this is the key now, based on that. Yeah, based on that key only, what we are doing now, we are reading the data or not, guys, on our UI page. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys, so what I'm going to do now, guys, so So here, what is that now? In this time, what will be there now? Here, our UI page will be theme leaf HTML. Theme leaf page will be there, guys. Okay. Here, what is that? Our UI will be theme leaf. Previously, what UI we are using now, guys? Come on.
HTML.
JSP. Now we are going. But here, what page we are going to take now?
HTML.
Yeah, here we are going to take what? HTML. And what
HTML.
Is and to make this HTML dynamic, what is that? Which technology we are using now, guys?
We are using this XML namespace.
Theme leaf technology we are using to make this HTML page as one dynamic now, guys. Okay. So good. This is the guys. What is that? So how what will be syntax now to read this? What is that? This controller data in what HTML now? In this HTML using what theme leaf technology? What syntax will be there now? So this syntax will be there, guys. Okay, this syntax will be there. Okay, so just think about div. I'm taking one div. Okay, inside div, th:text, text, right? Text tag is there, right? Text tag inside that. What we will do now? Inside that, what just now explained it. Reading data from the model memory. What symbol we are taking, guys? Come on.
Dollar symbol.
So here what we will take now? Dollar symbol, after then what? Open curly bracket and close curly bracket. And what is the key is there inside that product memory? Product controller now, guys. Come on.
Name.
Everyone.
Title.
We will take what? Title. Then we can able to read inside that our HTML file now, guys. Okay. Then we can able to read it what? Then we can able to read our what data from the controller to UI now. It's easy. It look like see that how easily I explained it now, guys. So now everyone understand till now whatever explanation I given now, guys. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so shall we implement this application in the as a practical now, guys?
Yes, sir. Okay, guys.
So in the previous we seen that what is the structure and where we will create the HTML file. Okay. So now in this time guide you people, I will write it. Okay. I need to create this UI page. So let me know that, guys, where in which folder I will create it, that UI page. You people only tell now, guys.
SRC main.
Template folder.
No, sir. SRC main.
SRC web.
No, sir. What is that? Here I'm taking
product.
What is that?
Product.html.
Ravi, you have to change the parent folder. You have to go please back, and you have to change parent folder.
You are
now in main web app.
Yes. Now by default this one is created in this folder, right? So okay.
Yes.
This we will select this resource now. Okay. Resource inside that
resource. Resource and template. Yes.
Inside resource.
Yeah. Now.
What are we learning here?
Okay, so now where product.html is created now, guys? Come on.
Inside the template folder.
Okay, guys. So next, just let me know that because in the previous by default I created, then just tell me in the JSP page what where we will write what now, guys. Okay, no issue.
HTML tag.
HTML.
in the HTML file, XML,
XML, hyphen name is
colon th.
Yeah, colon th
is equal to HTTPS.
Equal.
Don't remember. Listen, guys. Are you people are started shouting, right? So no, don't remember that. Okay, these things is not to remember every time. Just go to our theme lib. And just this URL, copy it, guys. Okay, don't remember this kind of thing. Okay, our brain is small now. If http://, what is that? www.themelib.org. Don't remember it. Okay, whatever things we have need to remember, those things just tell what is that. Go to ThemeLib UI site and copy that URL. That's it. These things you have to tell. Okay, don't remember these things. Okay, our brain is small and this is the unnecessary things to remember it, guys. Okay, if anyone tell to you people remember this one, or that fellow is a very worst person. Okay, so now, okay, so what we will do now, we will take that one. What we will take, the we will take that URL now, guys. Okay, till now we completed in the last time, right? So just remember it. Okay, just remember it, guys. Okay, so now, good. Okay, so very nice, very nice. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, guys, I'm going to just our page we created now. So don't focus on this area. Let's create controller now. Inside that, go inside that main new, and what is that? Take one class here. What is that? Controller. And here, what is that? Take product controller. Okay, now finish it. So okay, good. So here, if we want to make this controller class as one, which annotation we will use now, guys?
@controller.
Okay, public. What is that? A string. What? So. Show data. I'm going to take what is that? Show data now. Okay, so return. What is that? What we will return it here now, guys? Come on.
Product.
This is the view name, guys. Okay. So after then, what we will do now?
Get mapping.
Okay. Inside that, what we will take? Just so. So I'm taking the URI now, guys. But what we have need to do now? We have need to send to data.
We
to
are passing
UI, right? Passing so what UI. We will take? What we will take now inside the controller?
Model memory,
right? Model memory. We will take the model memory to send the data to whom? To send the data to whom now, guys?
UI.
UI.
Controller to
HTML.
Yeah, so to send our data to controller to UI, which memory means what is that? Which this is the interface now, guys. Okay, this is the interface. Okay, but what it will create the model memory where it will place the data now, guys. Okay, so what is that? Next one is what? Add attribute now, guys. So just I'm taking what title now here. Okay, so after the year, what we will take it now, guys. Just I'm taking RK technology here only. I'm writing what? String RK. RK technologies, right? Okay, so this data we are going to send it to our UI now. So okay, guys, so come here. So now on the see that and the explanation what based on how we can read the data now, dollar symbol title or not, guys, come on. Based on this tag, we can able to read the data in UI page, guys. Come on.
Yes.
Okay, guys. So here, let's take what is that one div tag. Okay. Div tag. Inside that, what we are going to take now? TH. Sorry. What is that TH? Right. This TH. We will take this TH.
TH.
Dot text. Right.
Text. Colon equal to text.
Text equal to dollar symbol inside that curly braces title. Now it's completed now, guys. Like this, what we will do now? We will read the data. Just here I'm taking one H1, right? H1 tag. Here I'm writing what? Welcome.
Welcome to product.
So instead of JSPs, we are using Thymeleaf, right?
Yes, yes. Now, now let's run the application and we will see that how we can able to send the what data to whom, like controller to whom. Now guys, controller to whom? Our JSP page now guys. Sorry, our UI dot in the HTML,
page.
In, on the HTML page, right? So now let's run the application now guys. So here what come to our what application
default dot, server default server dot, yeah. Dot server dot port.
Server dot what port? Just
9090.
Okay, so now let's run the application and we will see that our desired result. Okay, come to browser now. So this is the right. Okay, now what we will do now? Just so now see this guys, welcome to product and this data is coming dynamically or not guys?
This data
is coming from what? Our controller, right? This data is coming from our what controller now guys?
Controller. HTML
UI.
Come on everyone.
We got our desired output.
And now from here,
we just go back to controller once.
Sorry?
Just go back to controller once.
Okay.
We are using model, right? And you are using.
Still.
Who this is product that? Controller.
Then who is that? Okay. What is your name?
Yeah, here we are using model. Boy,
sorry,
BUOI.
Yeah, okay, no issue. Okay, so you are there.
We can also
first tell
the question is we can also use model.put, right?
Okay, 1 minute. I will give your all questions answer, but tell first in which country you are from, the India and any different country now?
Nepal.
Okay, no issue. Okay, so you are joining in today your first session.
Yeah, session is first, but I have prior knowledge of this.
Okay. Now, whatever your doubt is there, again ask. I will tell.
So why didn't we use model.put? Basically, we can also
where
in line number 11.
Yeah, 9. Where I'm using model.put? I'm not using model.put.
11.
Yeah, 11 is.
No, I'm asking.
Yes, boy.
We can also use model.put, right?
Model.
No, there is an art collection. This is a model is the interface inside a.
Model is the interface and return a model dot attribute.
Okay, 1 minute. Whatever is the question, he said, right? I know Spring Boot little bit. No, don't worry about that. Model dot, you are saying that, right? Model dot put, right? Any method is there in the model dot put? Let me know that. Then I will use.
I think that one is, it is in model map, maybe then.
Okay.
Boy, that is model map.
Okay, boy. You are there in my group, like RK Technology One Telegram group is there. You are there in that group or you are there in another group now?
I'm in the Spring group.
Wait, I'm sharing my group. Okay, so just join each other, otherwise you will miss the session. Okay, you will miss the session, and if you enter like between the session, then you have the like that doubt, and whatever last session video is there, I updated on my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel also there, please watch it. Okay, watch it, you will get clear picture about that. And one more thing, just whatever knowledge I'm sharing, don't bother about that. I'm not taking single rupee also, right? My services is free only. Okay, so but you know, by when you are asking that, this is the not stage to again I have need to explain these things, because I already explained these things, and in the meeting, you know, whoever they are, those people already learned. So again, I don't have that much patience also and that much capacity also to explain again this one. Okay. So, but all videos, last session video, I updated my YouTube channel. Okay. So please watch it, that this session only, because you see this here recording is going on, right? So these videos I updated on YouTube channel also after this session. Okay. So you will get all videos. Watch it and join the session. Okay. No, don't worry. Don't leave today's session. Okay. Be in the session. So just wait it. Okay. I'm sharing my what YouTube, Telegram.
Market technology.
Telegram link. Okay. Just join that Telegram link. Okay. So because if you are there in the my group, then you will get updates. Whatever updates is going on in our RK technology, you will get easily. Okay, so that is the helpful for you only, not for me. So because of that, I'm giving to you. Okay.
Okay, Ravi. Okay, thank you.
Yes. Okay. So
we can continue.
Don't worry about that. You are there in the good place, and you know here we are not bluffing the people. Also, that's a good thing. And our team only, right? Our team is what the good things is. We are not bluffing the student, and we are not cheating the people. Okay, we are. What is that? We are helping the people. Okay, so it's a very nice thing, and my pleasure. You are there from the what Nepal. Okay, so if any time if I plan to visit the Nepal, definitely I can meet you, right?
Yes.
Or if you want to come India, just let me know that, because we are here. So many friends are there, our in the team only, right? In the different state, different people are there. Okay, and everyone is what nice heart people. Okay, so okay, no issue. So this is my what Telegram link. I'm sharing in the chat box. Just join it. Okay, so just join it.
Okay, Ravi.
Okay, whoever not there in our Telegram, guys, okay, so just to join it. Okay, so everyone in the group only. And if you want to join our WhatsApp group, don't worry. I will share my WhatsApp group link also in the chat box. Okay.
Sure.
Because boy, already I completed those things. I don't want to explain it again and again, right? So in that session, you will get the big video, right? This video, recorded videos also, right?
Ravi, voice is breaking.
Okay, actually I'm doing some like in the phone also some work, na? Because of that 1 minute, it will not break.
Okay.
In the chat box, 1 minute. I'm giving. In the chat box, my WhatsApp group also I'm giving to you people. Okay, whoever not there in our WhatsApp group, if the person want to join our Telegram group, they can join it. If the person want to join our WhatsApp group, they can join it. Okay, already 3 groups are there, guys. In every group, in WhatsApp group, near about 250 members is there, right? In every group. So okay, so don't worry about that. You are there in the safest place. Okay, no one will take your data. Like some people are saying that don't join this group, the people will take the data and they will play with you. No. Okay, guys, so here, right? Watch last videos, right? Last video on YouTube channel in the right what in the group, right? We will share the link of our what YouTube channel. Subscribe it and watch it. Okay, watch it last session video, you will get it. Okay, guys, so let's move on. Come on, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Okay, So okay, guys. So okay. So let's experiment some different scenario, right? Let's experiment some different scenario about that what theme leaf. Are you ready now?
Yes.
Okay. So good. So in this time again, let's. What is that? Don't become lazy, guys. Okay. Don't become lazy, and I'm also not becoming lazy. Again, I'm going to create one. Again, a small application now, guys. Okay. I'm going to create again one small application. Last application. No, let's not. No, don't, we will not create. As I create again one more application. Are you ready to work on same application? Or we will create.
Yeah, are we ready?
What?